Well, I found another stash back there, so that's good to remember. Alright, so we're just gonna turbo, turbo, turbo. Well, okay. Well, there they learned a lesson there. All right, okay. Make sure I did that. Okay. Took them out pretty handily. Not a bad use of our time. Oh, fuck you. Those things with a passion. They're just annoying. More than anything. I should have stopped that, yeah. Okay. I knew it was a simple puzzle like that. I don't like how whenever it finishes that load screen, it starts turning me. You in the house? If you're in the house, you ain't gonna like it when I come in there. Told you. Sounded like they were above me, but there's no way, because there's no second story. Well, I hope you feel smart about throwing that grenade, because that was the dumbest thing you've ever done. I believe there's another one in their basement. The fuck? Oh. Take it. Okay, so I need to get down there to over there. Okay, so better stock up on those since I done really goofed. I like the fact those things laugh when you kill them. Very disturbing. 69 shields, baby. Hell yeah, brother. Shot him in his butt. So there's the trained ANOVA prospect. Scary. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna just be brave enough to just stand up the whole damn way. I mean, I'm crazy, but not that fucking crazy, y'all. Just saying. Close. Alright, well, let's get to ANOVA prospect. so that sucks. Alright. Alright, so ideally I cannot miss on this first shot. So oh shit. Damn, again. Of course, it's gonna get that one that I need. Okay, well. Why isn't this making very much sense? I mean, maybe I have to travel all the way back. Damn. Okay. Seems crazy, but sure. There, Cheeto Butt. I saw you. I saw you, Cheeto Butt. Sorry, we just got a new cat. It is super awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just cut this here, because I have definitely been playing for over an hour. That was not my intention. I'm well on my way to Nova Prospect. I really just wanted to finish up. We don't go to Ravenholm anymore and just show off a large part of Highway 17. Obviously, I'm not trying to sit here and go over every inch of the level, because you would be here forever with me. And that's just not what I want to do. But I do want to thank you for watching this. Again, this has been fun going through. I'm sorry I've been messing up a whole bunch of times, but I'm going to keep it in because it is authentic to me, the Butter Dog. So, again, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below if you have a favorite level, favorite weapon, favorite moment from this game or series in the comments down below, and we'll definitely respond to you. Again, thank you so much for watching. We're almost at 6,300 subscribers, and it's totally amazing. Like, thank you so much, guys. Butter Dog out. Hashtag DoomChina42.